Is behind bars after Orangeburg County deputies say he was connected to several burglaries in the Holly Hill area. 22-year-old John Romack is facing multiple charges, including receiving stolen goods of more than $10,000, grand larceny, third-degree burglary, and possession of burglary tools. Deputies say Romack allegedly took an underground cable winch from a local business on May 3rd and was also seen taking $300 worth of lumber from another business on May 13th.